Welcome back to the second part of the Nightmare of the Last Video.
The floor is not always your friend.
I was looking for a fish. Sorry, Bob.
No!
Oh, yeah, the key's right next to it, so.
Good morning, Bob.
Alright, so we're gonna play around with the two apples.
The floor is not always your friend.
It's gonna send Bob away from. Let's put him there. Let's put that there. Put that there, if I remember. That's how we get Bob out. No, we needed one up.
No!
Okay, I nearly did that. I got this. Actually, I wanted one up. There we go. It's only one key, it's only one key. Good. That makes it easier. He's gonna turn. And we want it there. That's gonna do that. That's gonna send him back. There we go. Now we send Bob up. That's just sending him back. Okay. So 14 puzzles to go. Yes.
Air bluffs form lips.
Only one key to get into it. I want Bob to go backwards. If we put it there, Bob will go backwards. Then we're going to solve that rest of this stupid stuff anyway. I didn't want to do that. 12 puzzles ago. Alright, so now what we want to do. That first one looks easy, but it isn't. Actually, it's not too bad.
Walk on the fish.
Alright, we want to get the fish. How many keys are left? So those are a bit of a spiral up there. This is cool. Okay, so that's the fish put in place.
The apple is a hat.
So that is Bob, that one. And then Bob's got the other one. Is there, oh, there's three. There's three here. That's bad. That's not good. I like that. Okay. So Bob's in the spiral is a little lucky right there. That's too deep. there. As soon as Bob turns, there we go. Bob's back, and that should be it, I think. There we go, Bob. Same puzzle now. Only one key. I like it when there's only one key.
What are those wide road tracks?
This is normally after how you have to solve it anyway. That was normally how you have to solve it anyway. What was the point of that? First cutscene, so we're halfway there.
Oh.
Fish. key. The first key is on the first one. So we're going to have to send him that way. And when he comes over here, we want him to grab that key. That'll send him down there, then we send him back up. I can't even see where that key goes. That's there. So this is my moving him around a little bit. See how this goes. Okay, I'll move him off that. This will move him there. We'll move the apple. That will move him there. Move that again. That's got that one. We need to move that up again. We need to move this one. Okay. Because you know how to solve the puzzle, it's the only puzzle really is getting to the keys. There's the fish again. Unfortunately, the puzzles get solved exactly the same way. So all they've added is the key dynamic to the map. That's all they've had. And it doesn't essentially... that again. Grab that again, then go get the fish. And this is solved. Okay. Really aggravating.
Sleep, one fish.
This This isn't gonna help.
No!
I need him full down. I'm gonna restart this one, guys, sorry. I need to loop him. I don't want the fish yet. That's not gonna work either. That's not gonna work either.
No!
Ah, I get it. He's gotta fall up the stairs. Wow, okay. Gotcha.
Stars are alight.
What? So that's what I needed him to form.
No!
I mean, the only way I can do it is he goes that way. I don't have to throw that fish anyway. How's that gonna work? I gotta turn him around in that small distance. Okay. Alright. I think I've got it now. Oh, that is a very small distance. Play around. Okay. That is ridiculous. And the rest of the puzzle is the same. Okay. Well, sorry that took me so long. That was tricky. And that's the end of the game. That's everything. That's how you pass bed to bed from start to finish. It would have been better if there was a better story to it. Oh well. Join me next time as we play a completely different game. Bye for now.